This is Bob from the police 911. I'm out here on 162nd and Stark, right in front of the Rosewood Community Center and Sukasa store. Police have a guy over there, looks like they're questioning. Looks like his dog's right there. There's the dog.
Huh?
What are you doing?
I don't know. I was dropping my son off, and this cop came up out of nowhere, almost hit me. So I dropped my son off and came up here.
I know who they are.
Oh, they live in the car?
He lives in the car with the Mexican girlfriend.
Huh.
They get in my nerves because they were trying to arrest me.
Really? Is that their dog?
I've never seen him have a dog. Part of the cop's dog.
Huh? That's not a cop dog. That's looks like a pit bull.
Oh, yeah. They're gonna tase him, mace him. They should just tase him.
Come on, stop doing that, camera. Thank you. So that's a gang unit right there for everyone. And these guys are just getting in their car. This is Bobby from the police signing off.